Previously on Creative J Plays Roblox. When do you want to hang out? Today.
Today?
Sorry that I yelled at you.
I got killed by the stalker because of you.
I just didn't understand and I got mad for no reason. I'm just gonna bed early because I can't see anymore. And she's not me, even my parents. God, the drink. So you guys know that just ran away from home.
Whoa!
I don't know what he's doing. I feel like he's just doing. I mean, she's trying to save Jeff. I mean, he.
Yes! Wake up! I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed. So let me show it. You,
Jess, wake up.
Oh my god.
This girl will wake up. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. She won't wake up. Oh my god. I need to call the doctor. I need to call the ambulance. Passed out. I don't know what happened. Oh my god, I hope Jess is okay. Oh my god, I need to call the police. I'm gonna call them. Hello? Police? Yeah, Jess, she passed out again. I don't know what happened. Yeah, she's just on the floor, passed out. I try to wake up, she's not waking up. I'm really scared. Please get here quick. Please,
and don't take long, period.
Well, yeah, just come quick, please. Please come quick. I'm really scared. Okay, we'll come quick, okay? Uh-huh? Just please come quick. Okay, I'm just really nervous. I'm just gonna be okay. Oh my God. I don't know what to do. Okay, I just need to calm down. Stay calm. Period. Okay, I took her to the doctor. So, the doctor didn't say anything yet, but hopefully the doctor responds back because I really hope she's okay and stuff. But if she's not, I just don't know what to do. I hope Jess is okay though. No, well, I just need to. I can't just say like I keep saying I hope Jess is okay because, you know, I just can't give my hopes up, you know, and I also don't want to like say like, oh, she's gonna die.
I'm not like those parents. It was like, oh, the child's gonna die. Like, you know, I'm not like them, for real. Period. I'm not like that, for real. I'm for real not like that, for real, for real. Period. I don't want to keep saying for her, but yeah.
I'm just okay though. I'm just gonna watch TV until the doctor responds back. Oh my god, guys. The doctor responded. I have to go to the hospital because the doctor said like he wants me there immediately, so I'm just gonna go there.
Oh my god, why is the door locked? Let's just go there.
I really hope Jess is okay. I really hope nothing happened to her. I'm so worried about her. Oh my god. Okay. So, I'm at the hospital. And I'm waiting until the doctor comes. I should wait. I really hope Jess is okay.
I'm gonna be so sad if she's like dead again. I'm like, bro.
First of all, if she's dead again, I'm like, bro. How does this happen again? that dumb stalker legit just ran over herself. Like, bruh, what did she do to deserve this? Honestly, I just feel like, and thought, I feel like I should just stay here because, you know, so I can, like, just, because I really want to visit. If she's, like, being a hospital for a week or so, I'm just going to visit her every day because, you know, she's in my doorstep. And I can't just be like, no, I'm not going to visit her and stuff like that. That's just wrong. She's my friend anyway, so yeah. So I just want to be with her every day, so yeah. So, just gonna wait until the doctor gets here. It's gonna be a while, but whatever. Oh, what's the doctor taking so long? Like, the doctor needs to hurry up. Oh my god. Oh, the doctor's finally here. Hey, doctor.
Hey, sorry it took so long. We had to do some stuff.
So, what's the news about, Jess? Well, Jess, Jess is doing fine. She probably won't wake up in a few weeks. What do you mean? Well, since her accident, I think she's just not gonna wake up for a few weeks. We tried everything. We tried to wake up and stuff, but it just didn't work. I understand.
I hope you do. Oh, I'm sorry if I'm facing backwards. Don't be doing stare.
We'll just keep you notice when she's feeling better, okay? Okay. Okay, so Jess is in the hospital right now. Oh my god, I feel so bad for Jess. Like, she's going through so much, but she don't deserve this. But I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here because, you know, it's just too much for me and I don't want nothing happening to her. Like, oh my god. Just gonna go. Bye. I'm blasting off.